Hello everyone, this here is a friend of ours, whom of which is dubbed the name of Pink Lizard. Since pink lizards don't normally seek out danger, our fellow here is looking for a carcass. A yellow lizard carcass seemed to have caught his eyes. But seems it won't be enough. But alas, even the lizard knows it has to travel somewhere else due to lack of resources. The biome feels off. White lizard carcasses aren't common in the landscape. However, the amount of food in the area somewhat makes the pink lizard comfortable. Too comfortable. With one risky maneuver, the pink lizard disarmed the assassin and snapped its neck. A storm seemed to be brewing, although it wasn't the normal kind. Vultures seem to be here as well, usually revealing themselves due to that gas. But luckily, our friend here is able to survive another day thanks to this den. So today it seems our pink friend here is looking for a hunting opportunity. However, he must be quick if he wants to make it out alive with a meal. The other yellow lizard will alert the others, so I have to come up with a plan. Finally, he has gained a successful hunt after a few nights of just scavenging corpses.